A CSV file typically stores tabular data in text format. In this video, I will show you how to open a CSV file in Excel and in Google Spreadsheets. CSV is a text file, and we can view a CSV file in a text editor like Notepad or Pages. Here you see that fields are separated by commas. Each bit of text here corresponds to a cell in a spreadsheet, and comma shows where one cell ends and another begins. When you want to open a CSV file in Excel, you can use the Import Text wizard. Go to Data, then select From Text, then select a CSV file from your computer. From the newly opened window, choose Delimited, then click Next. Check the box next to the type of delimiter. In most cases, this is either a semicolon or comma. You can preview in the window below how your file will look like in Excel when you finish the process. Then click Next. Select exactly where you want to put the data. And that's it! When you want to open the same CSV file from a Google spreadsheet, just go to File, Open, and upload a CSV file from your computer. Subscribe now to our channel not to miss upcoming videos about using CSV files. Visit import2.com for more information on import and export data with CSV files.